Before setting up your bare domain, you will need to complete setting up your full domain to use PageSpeed Service. See the setup guide for detailed instructions. Once completed, the web pages for your full domain will be served by PageSpeed servers. Our first step is to configure the DNS setting for the bare domain of your site so that it points to your origin servers. To do this, go to your domain name registry's website and navigate to the A-type record entries for your domain. As mentioned earlier, many domain name registrars add entries for bare domains by default. Any existing A record entries for your bare domain should look as shown in the first table. The rightmost column in this table represents one or more IP addresses for your origin server. Some registrars also use the at symbol to represent the bare domain, such as shown in the second table. If such an A record entry does not exist already for the bare domain, create one as shown in the tables. Consult your DNS provider's website for more specific information. Note that these DNS changes can take several hours to propagate, depending on your provider. The next step is to set up a server-side redirect on your origin server. This redirect, also called a 301 redirect, will reroute all requests for the bare domain to the full domain hosted by PageSpeed Service. Make sure this redirect from the bare to full domain has not already been added to your origin server. If so, you can skip this step. Otherwise, remove any other 301 redirects present on your server before proceeding. If your web hosting service uses Apache servers, modify its .htaccess file as shown here, replacing the string example.com with the name of your domain. If your hosting service uses Nginx web servers, add the lines shown to your nginx.conf configuration file, again replacing the string example.com with the name of your domain. For all other web server applications, please consult their documentation or ask your hosting service to set up a 301 redirect for you. With this change, requests to both the full domain, www.example.com, as well as the bare domain, example.com, will be served the same content through PageSpeed Service. Finally, we recommend setting your full domain, www.example.com, as the preferred domain for Google to use. The 301 redirect that we previously set up introduces a small but sometimes perceivable delay when accessing pages via the bare domain. Specifying the full domain as your preferred or canonical domain will allow Google to index the faster pages as well as send user search traffic directly to them. To specify your preferred domain, log in to the Google Webmaster Tools homepage and click on your site. Under the section titled Configuration, click Settings. Finally, in the Preferred Domain section, select the Full Domain option for your site. This completes the setup of your site for both full and bare domains to use PageSpeed Service. Visit the PageSpeed user documentation on the Google Developers website if you have questions, or write to us at pss-support@google.com.